have the mid-80s in the Valley's Inland Empire, a tiny bit cooler than yesterday, but not by a whole lot. And then if you are heading along for areas of the beaches, it'll be 71. The mountains, 64 degrees, 82 in our high desert, and then it'll be about 95 in the low desert. More to come in a full forecast. We have a warm-up, and then we have a huge cool-down. I'll show you that in just a little bit. Over to you guys.